What's up, guys? Kingda here, ready to play some more ones in Rocket League. I'm excited. You guys didn't get a video yesterday, so hoping to make this one a little bit more special. I don't know how I'm gonna do it yet, but hopefully I can just win every game. That'd be my gift to you guys. We'll see. I have not fucking trained or anything yet today, so warmed up, that's the word I was looking for. I haven't warmed up yet, so I think we're gonna do that. We're gonna go to free play real quick and get things on the road, because to be honest, I'm pretty fucking excited to record again. I've been streaming a lot the last few days, and those are fucking awesome, man. Like, just the chats and stuff are just amazing. So I don't know. I'm really excited to record a video since it's been mostly streaming the whole time. But I am going to be streaming tonight, probably. If not, then it'll definitely be the next day. So stay on the lookout for that, guys. It's going to be awesome. Alright, let's get some good warm-up in. Okay, that should have went in, but whatever, you know. It's cool. Got a good dribble in. Chaining off of ball cam once you already have the dribble started is kind of shitty. It really kind of fucks me up. I don't know what I was trying there. Oh, that double touch. That was weird. Oh. That ceiling pinch kind of fucking worked, man. That's cool. I gotta see that again. Yeah, that's cool. I wouldn't know what to do with that if I was a defender, to be honest. Of course, I'm not the best at goalieing, but you know what I mean. Neither are most of the people in my skill level, so I mean, I don't know. There might be a few people that would have known what to do with that, but I'd like to think not a lot would. I also have been, like, when I'm trying to practice before competitive play, I'm also trying to, you know, occasionally train for boost grabbing. Like, I don't want to just fucking sit in here all day and not grab boost, because then you're just practicing for the wrong things, because if you don't have boost, you're not going to be able to do a fucking air dribble off the wall, you know what I mean? So practicing those boost grabs is perfect. So if I was like, I don't know, if I was wanting to go over here to this wall, I might do this or something, I don't know. That might have gave too much space, but let's get another good air dribble in. Let's try another good air dribble. And it wasn't great. That wasn't great. Powerful. That was a powerful burp. For some reason, I'm not doing my left side as well as my right side. And I practice both. And I just don't know what it is. Maybe I just don't pull off enough of the wall. Like, I'm still pretty parallel to the wall when I go for the ball. That might be the problem. Okay, well, let's see here. One more good dribble, maybe? Just keep it on top of the car for a good while. I mean, that was a good 15 seconds, right? Something like that. Really like to get my flicks better, especially after carrying it for so long. See, that's usually what happens right there, and I'm not sure why. Has something to do with the speed. The speed I'm going. Like the ball gets in front of me or something, I think, is what happens. So I have to jump and then boost down and then flick. Oh, ceiling. Okay, let's go ahead and queue up for some solo duel. I'm Div 1, Gold 2. So, this could be a really great video if I got up to like Gold 3. It'd be really great because that means I won a bunch. Or it could be pretty bad and go back down to Gold 1. So, I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what happens. I'm glad I can do those flicks with ball cam on like that, the fast ones. Let's pop it up. Well, that didn't really flick, but... Alright, here we go, guys. I'm gonna get a sippy sip of this tea. Good tea. Unfortunately, don't have any real coffee around here, so... Let's see how Starbase treats us. That's good for me. But he was there, he was ready. He's looking for me, he's looking for me, he's waiting for me to come. Yep. I don't know what I did there. Good own goal. Good own goal. I'm not gonna touch it because I want him to take that own goal. Because that's savage, but... Yeah, that's pretty bad luck, man. I agree. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Yeah, I actually washed him on that dribble, which is pretty good. I've been trying to get that down. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Been trying those in practice, too. He's gonna grab this boost. Can't get there. I should have looked behind me. I don't know why I didn't. That was just a real big fuck up on my side, but whatever. We'll take that. That was a good flick. Gave me way too much space on it, to be honest. I just bumped him right into that boost. I gotta get this out of here somehow. Balled him. I balled him. This game's been pretty good so far for me. Like, I've done pretty decently. That did not work the way I wanted it to. I'm just gonna go back and get boost now. I took too wide of a curve there. I don't know what I was doing. It's alright. I got boosted past the goal, so. Can I get there? Nope, I can't. I messed up my half flip. It wasn't very good. I'll take it. That's just, it wasn't very pretty, but it fucking was perfect. I'm gonna try to boom that. That's not gonna work. Fuck. He's not gonna get there. Yeah, he's probably kicking himself about that one. Passed straight up. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. GG. Well played. Yeah, he's probably kicking himself about that one before that kickoff goal. Where he passed straight up. I don't blame him. He was a gold one, so he played pretty good for being a gold one. And I got my div back up. That's awesome. We'll see how we keep doing it. I hope we keep doing it. We'll see. So, now I'm thinking about it. I haven't thought of a question of the day yet. So, let's try to think about that. I'll think about it in this next game, and then hopefully at the end of the next game I'll have one. Orain 12. Okay. He had the right idea, man. He had the right idea. I hate when people say idea. He had the right idea. Yeah. Okay, good. Okay, good. Really wanted another tap on that, but that's fine. He's gonna go for the wall dribble. Damn it. That's fine. That's fine. I'm really not upset about it. Can he get the double touch? Almost. He tried to get back. That's cool. This guy's pretty good. He's pretty good. I think he's trying to throw some two plays into a one play, but that's fine. I mean, like, Wolfles does that shit sometimes, and, you know, it kind of works. Can we get this boost first? Yep, he's gonna back off because he doesn't have much boost. And we'll just take advantage of the mess-ups, man. As I always say, take advantage of the screw-ups. The misplays. Whatever you want to call them. Oh, this is bad. When did he get all that boost? He's trying to get cheeky. That's fine. When did he get all that boost, though? I don't remember seeing him go for boost. He gave me too much space there. I don't know what he was doing on the wall. That's such a fucking hard thing to read. Why would you do that? I mean, yeah, it looks cool if you can do it, but it's so hard to read it like that. No? Okay. Whatever. I guess he's outie. GG. Even though he left, I'll say GG. There's so many people that have forfeited in this series. If I could fucking talk, that'd be great. In this series, there's been so many people that forfeit. I don't understand why. You don't... No servers online. Okay. So let's exit and see if we can figure this out. Because I can't just end it with two games. That's not working. No servers online. Please try again. Well. I'm hoping that maybe if I look through some shit and just give it a second, it'll fucking pick back up. But if not, I guess we'll have a short episode. I mean... Not much I can do about their servers not being online. Yeah. I guess I can go to training and show you guys a few more cool tricks, man. I mean, we won our two games, so that's cool. Got back up from Division 1 to Division 3, so we're moving on up to the east side. Actually, I do have one thing I can show you guys that happened in the stream last night. No, not training. Extras. Replays. If you see something that says thumb, that's because I saved it to make a thumbnail. So, free double tap. That's the one. This was a really, it's not as good as the one I uploaded by itself. So, which is apparent because I didn't upload this by itself. But it's a pretty good shot. And I gotta remember which shot it was. I think it's the last shot, to be honest. Now, let's get on to player view and get over to me real quick here. I think it's right here. It's one of my better shots I've had, and I've been working on this. So, there it is. I mean, it wasn't that great. I mean, we can watch it in slow-mo, though. Let's see. Let's go down to 25. Actually, 25 might be too slow. Let's go down to 50. See, right here, I just wait for the bounce, and then boom it. And exactly where I wanted it to go. I didn't want it to go into the goal because I knew both of them were there. And if both of them are there, it's more than likely if it's going to go anywhere in the goal side, it's probably going to get saved. And then I got lucky on that one. They both went up for the crossbar hit, which is the perfect scenario. And then I just, as soon as I landed from the hit, from the first hit, I jumped up and did a little bit of a freestyle and put it in. So it was a really smart play by me, playing with my boy Pac-Man, by the way. Just met him last night. He's one of the other guys that I play with, Zones. It was his buddy, and Zones had to leave, so me and Pac-Man just played some regular twos and fucked around a little bit. That's the kind of stuff we do on stream. So if you guys want to subscribe and press a little bell to get the notifications when I'm streaming and come out and hang out, that'd be fucking awesome, man. I'd love to have you guys. The chat's a little bit toxic, which I fucking love. I love that shit. But we try to keep it to a minimum. And yeah, I mean, it's a real fun time. I should be streaming last night and tonight and maybe tomorrow. But if I don't stream tonight, then it'll be tomorrow for sure. But yeah, it's a really fun time, man. It's just chilling. It's not like I'm fucking in the screen the whole time. Well, you won't see me because there's no face cam in my streams, but it's not like I'm just really, really trying hard. It's just chilling and having conversation with the chat. So come check me out. And sorry this video was a little bit shorter, but I hope you guys have a great night.